And that really set me on the path that I'm on today. Before that, I didn't know what PR and comms was. Now, I'm the president of the Public Relations Institute of Australia. I knew that I needed to study a master's to take the next step in my career. Through studying a master's of management, I had all the tools, the levers, and what I knew I could pull to make sure that my business was able to be built over the longer term, and strategies that I needed to deploy to make my business a success.